good news for the people of Telangana. State government has decided to go with the unlock from tomorrow, that is 20th June 2021. Initially, there was lockdown, but there was some phase-wide relaxation in the lockdown. People were allowed to do business from 5 a.m. in the morning till 10, then it was extended till 1 p.m. and finally it was extended till 5 p.m. in the evening. But now people will be free to do their business, but educational institutions will start functioning from the 1st of July 2021. Though there is a chance of third wave, but people should follow COVID-19 related protocols. State government has been told that there are very less coronavirus cases this time, and a positivity rate has decreased and the recovery rate has significantly increased. Though government has decided to go with that law.